No sound or microphone issues after pairing Sony headphones to Windows 11 computer. If you have successfully connected the headphones to a computer with Bluetooth, but can't hear sounds or the microphone doesn't work, this video tutorial will guide you on how to troubleshoot these issues on Windows 11 computer. Troubleshooting steps for no sound. Open the Start menu and select Settings. Select System. Select Sound. Scroll down to the Advanced menu and select More Sound Settings. On the Playback tab, select Headphones and click Set as Default Device. Select OK to close the settings screen. Troubleshooting steps for microphone issues. Make sure apps have access to the microphone. If your microphone isn't detected, you may need to give your apps permission to use it. Open the Start menu, select Settings, then go to the Privacy and Security. Scroll down and click on Microphone. Make sure microphone access is turned on. Make sure Let Apps Access Your Microphone is turned on, then choose Microsoft Apps Can Access Your Microphone. Note, you can turn off microphone access for individual apps. If others can't hear me or microphone volume is too low, make sure that your microphone or headset is connected correctly to your computer. Make sure that your microphone or headset is the system default recording device. Select Start, then select Settings. Go to System, then choose Sound. In Input, go to Choose a device for speaking or recording, and select the device you want. To test your microphone, speak into it. The bar in volume will reflect the audio signal strength when your voice is picked up from the microphone. If the microphone volume is too low or appears to be not working at all, go into the properties to adjust the volume and test the microphone. Increase the input volume as desired and speak into the microphone again. And if the volume bar does not reflect any audio signal when speaking, go to test your microphone and click Start Test. This will help you troubleshoot any issues with your microphone. If the issue only happens when you're using certain application, please check the sound or mic settings in your application to make sure the correct input-output device is set. If you still encounter the same issue, reset your device or try connecting the headphones to another device. You may visit our Sony support website for more support content or receive firmware update notifications via our support by Sony app and by scanning these QR codes above with your mobile device. Thank you for watching.